Oathbreaker, what do you need of me? Nobody belongs entirely to their bloodline. Even those fathered by a god. You choose a path, made a pledge, and Baal had no part in it. It is what you do, not what you are, that determines your oath. Returning to your oath means relinquishing the darkness within you. Its evil must be banished. Your oath-sworn powers will return. You will be bound again by the decrees you promised to uphold.